On the Beach is the UK's fastest growing online travel agent, and we specialise in selling beach holidays. This year our website will receive more than 60 million visitors, and we will send more than 1 million people on holiday.
Ruby Academy is a great way for developers to learn about how we work here and also to learn about the Ruby ecosystem and to work through how to actually build a product and how to solve problems using Ruby.
Yeah, I joined the Ruby Academy because I was looking to get into software development after my degree. I'd worked a few other jobs before that, which sort of touched on it but didn't directly involve it. And so I looked for employment and found the Ruby Academy on the Beach.
I found out about the Ruby Academy on the Beach website, and then I applied for that.
So I studied computer visualization at Sheffield Hallam University, and there I learnt some C++ and very old languages like Pascal, a little bit of Visual Basic. I had some grounding in object-orientated programming, but I felt the Ruby Academy really took it further and solidified a lot of my university experience. And because it was quite an intense 3 to 4 weeks, it really put me through my paces in a good way.
The recruitment process for the Academy starts with an informal chat with myself, for me to find out a bit more about you, and give you an insight into the company culture and a bit more information about the programme. Following that, I would send you a code test, which we would expect you to either complete with Ruby code or another language that you may be familiar with. And what the developers are looking to see here is how you will approach the problem and how you structure your code. Upon successful feedback on your test, we will invite you in to see two of our senior developers and have a tour of the office so you can see firsthand how we work.
The thing I like about Ruby is it's really simple syntax, so it's close to English, it's easy to read, it's easy to write, and yeah, it's quite simple.
Ruby's an open source language. It's got a great community in the Northwest. It's also got a great community online, and the open source side of Ruby is really, really interesting. I think it, Ruby makes happy developers, and that's great.
So I like working but on the beach because I feel like I came to on the beach just knowing little things about programming, and I've been turned into a good developer. So I've started my career now, so I know all about test-driven development, good programming techniques, version control, using GitHub. And also it's just the way the attitude to the business towards employees. So we get things like Google Time, Innovation Week, where we get to work on whatever we want. It sounds a bit mad that a business would actually pay you to do that, but in my Google time I've been working on something that I started in Innovation Week, and we're, as a group of people, we're trying to finish it so we can actually put it on the live website.
I like working from the beach, one, because of the way that they approach software development. When I originally joined on the beach, I think I applied 3 or 4 times, and it was basically because of the agile methodologies that we employ here. And I just think that is the right way to go with software development, because we can move quickly and respond to changes both from the business and the outside world in a manner that's faster than if we were doing things like waterfall in a corporate environment. The second thing is it's a really nice kind of family place to work, is the only way I can explain it. I've not worked at a place before where they have so many friends that you just go out with like once, twice, 3 times a week on a regular basis, and you properly call them your friends. And you know, I dread the day that I have to leave, because I'll be leaving friends behind.
One of the things that I've been doing while I've been on the beach is that I've organised our annual Innovation Week. And during the annual Innovation Week, what we do is we stop the normal day-to-day development and the developers take over the development. And what we do is we go off and we form little teams, and each team has an idea of a project they'd like to implement. and they go away, they get a week to build something that they can demonstrate to the team. The aim is that at the end of the week, the good ideas that come out of that will become part of the normal workflow and may eventually become something that actually becomes part of the On The Beach website.
On Friday afternoons, we break off at 2 o'clock to have a team update, and after that, it's Google time. So we get to work on our own project or learn about a new language or help our teammates with their projects. And then that goes on right up until 5 o'clock, which is beer fridge time. So we get to perhaps have a game of pool with a beer or play some table football. It's, yeah, I really enjoy Friday afternoons.